Adam. Very good, madam. Sure, we will take you there in plenty good time. This way is better. Less traffic, less car jams. Half an hour will make it. So don't worry, madam.
How long have you been a taxi man?
What is this you say, madam?
How long have you been a taxi man?
I've been taxi man for 20 years, madam.
Singapore has changed.
Yes, madam. Singapore's not like this. So crowded. So busy. Last time, more peaceful. People not like us when we are young. My father was very strict. He would cane me when I did wrong. But now, kids now, oh God.
What do they do now?
They don't get discipline enough. If parents try to discipline them, they run away. They go to the club, take drugs, get drunk, and sex. And girls there in the coffee house.
Why? What's wrong with them?
They act like big shots. They smoke, spend money, go shopping, and make love like there's no tomorrow.
I'm a teacher in the States, and I see those things every day.
You're a teacher, you say? You know, school girls. After school and put makeup for then go bowling alley and coffee house. Get foreigners and make party on Friday. They meet up in my taxi. It grows but they pay good. Passenger, madam, beautiful girl with what guy? They had sex. I drive them round and round there until they finish. Then I charge them with the meter. They don't complain. That hotel, madam?
What about it?
Much money, madam. I go there for 1 a.m. waiting for tourists. Oh, madam, $150 for just one day. See that coffee shop there, madam? my daughter there. Everything to send her to the best university. How will you feel if you see your daughter doing that? He made herself very cheap while me doing their everything. Sorry, madam.
Can you wait for me?
Can't, madam. Must go to Elroy because so many young people there. So sorry, madam. Thank you very much.